Hello everyone, here we would like to introduce our new mini LED projector SD50 and we compare it with the two popular models on the market, GM60 and UC40. Functions and ports are same for all the three models. The size is also similar. Resolutions are all 800x480. Now we will introduce this projector in details. The room for testing is relatively dark, and the projection size is 60 inch. This is the packing box of SD50. Opening the box, you can see there is EPE foam for all around protection. Accessories include a projector unit, remote control, AV cable, power cable and user manual. In the side of the unit, you can see all the parts, including HDMI, USB, USB 5 volt out, SD card slot, VGA, AV and audio out. In the back, there is IR receiver and a speaker. In the other side, there is power input and thumb. This is the manual part on the machine. S refers to source in, and M is for setting manual. There are also direction key, OK key, enter key, return key and a power button. This is for lens focusing and keystone correction. Now is the startup picture of SD50. Now you can see the menu screen including photo, music, movie and text functions. This is the setting menu of SD50. This is the menu for source for input. Now we can see the performance of SD50 on projection at 60 inch. This is model GM60. Next, we will make a comparison between SD50 and GM60. Let's see the noise test of SD50 and the noise test of GM60. Then we will compare the video projection between GM60 and SD50. Using TCL HD videos with the projection size around 50 inch. This is a close-up comparison of the video projection. This machine is UC40. Next, we will compare SD50 and UC40. This is the noise test of SD50 and the noise test for UC40. We also proceed the projection comparison between UC40 and SD50 using TCL HD videos with the projection size around 50 inch. This is our close-up comparison of video projection. To sum up, the three models has similar functions and dimensions, but SD50 has a higher brightness and a better projection performance, especially for the vivid and rich color. The comparison of mini LED projectors is complete. Thank you very much for watching.